Greens will invest directly in public services like housing, hospitals and schools, rather than handing out tax cuts to buy votes at the next election.
Authorised by Sophie Griffin, the WA Greens, 440 William Street, Perth.